case four.
Give me an M. Give me a G. Give me an M. Give me a T. What's that spelled? Mugmut.
MGMT. Flash delirium.
Blank dreams of the coming fun.
Any pretentious film always is set in the winter with a nice car driving down a road. Is this video any different?
No.
It's like they're both taking the cab ride of shame.
Seems to have some sort of problem with his neck. I really hope that doesn't come up later in the grossest way possible.
Nope, they've totally slept together. And the guy with the hair was on top.
And check it out. There's a gilf in the window.
She has that face that parents get when their kid drops out of school to form a band with no vowels in the name. Disappointed. And for everyone on YouTube, I know that they both graduated. Please just flame me for something else.
Welcome home! Your relatives hate you. I can relate.
Even his elderly war veteran uncle is a hipster. For real, eye patches are becoming a thing. I was just out this weekend and people were wearing eye patches.
Ew.
Yep. Anyone?
My family gatherings are not at all like this. They're just normal, just like some wine and some jokes and then some passive-aggressive commentary about the broccoli rice casserole. Like, yeah, right. Yeah, it wasn't frozen broccoli. Yeah, right.
At my house parties, it goes like this. Drink, drink, cry, drink. Cry, 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 drink, drink, drink. At their rich people parties, they have cake.
The last time I had my face on a cake was when I fell asleep at my birthday party because no one was there and I fell.
Picture time.
The only thing that would make this video worse is if there was a ventriloquist dummy because I am terrified. Abomination.
Here's a growing culture deep inside a corpse.
Hey, look, everybody, it's Gordon Ramsay. Hey, Gordon, what did you think of this video?
F*** you, you f***ing bitch.
Jeez.
The party can start now. Hey, little fella, what were you doing down there?
Sucking your asshole!
God, you are creepy. And that's a horrible wig.
I think I judged Nana too soon. She's like the Kenny G of recorders.
Is that something made out of wood she has in her mouth? Wow.
Because we can't hear it, but all of us know she's playing hot cross buns.
The throat mouth.
Ew, Lori, is that what a vagina looks like?
That guy's vagina neck sings like an angel. And now creepy manservant just happens to have the perfect place for that giant weird snake thing.
That's how you get the party started. And you thought all you needed was Jager bombs and loot bags? Nay, MGMT, then it was up.
Wow, I think my brain just blinked. I hate you, MGMT.
I love when you get to the end of a video and you don't really know how to end it, so you just throw in a lot of shots of numbers, some hot dogs, a cake, and meh, done. That's how I end a lot of my stories when I see people's eyes glazing over. I'm just like, and then he said, yeah, hot dog, numbers, cake. I'm gonna go get a drink.
Verdict. I don't usually say this, but what the was that all about?
Who has two thumbs and hates this video? This girl right here.
I sentence MGMT to continue making peaceful elevator music for hipsters and never attempt a concept video ever again.
I'm fixing to get me some beer and roadkill for supper. Who's in?
Hell yeah, I'll go for a roadkill sandwich. Thanks, Dini. No mayo. Whole wheat bun. Don't toast it, just heat it.
Oh,